Okay, good afternoon, everyone. First, small little question. How many people here do product marketing, brand marketing? Most of us here in some form or the other? Excellent. So this was also a sort of a small exercise, and you know, since it's post-lunch that the session has started and tea is going to be on the other side of my presentation, one quick exercise. I'm going to count till three, and all that you need to do is raise any one of your hands up in the sky. Right? You're going to have to use that particular exercise throughout the presentation at certain parts. And you know, I thought it'll sort of get the energy up, like you know, Abhishek was talking about. So if I can, and if you all can cooperate, it'll be great. I'm sure Sholay's Thakur is not in the room here, so all of us will have a couple of hands already there. So any one hand you can happily raise. So I'm just going to count till three, and you'll see how you're going to use that very actively. You know, I'm not here to teach anything. I'm here to learn. I'm here to share. So you know, let's do this quickly. One, two, three. Okay, that's great. That's great. Excellent. So I'm not going to do this again, but I'll give you a cue. You know, there are some questions that are coming up, and I think with a room full of knowledgeable people, it's best to, you know, sort of exchange knowledge than try and pour it out, right? So I'm really here to learn. So I think everybody probably knows E equal to MC square, right? Does anybody need me to sort of talk about it a little? So nobody's going to say yes to that. That's the research finding, right? So okay, so quickly, you know, Einstein worked very hard to establish this many, many moons ago. And what it has given us is, you know, how energy gets unlocked. So M is the mass, E is the symbol for energy, and C is the velocity, squared velocity of light. So 1 milliliter of water can actually release 20,000 times the power of, you know, TNT, right? If you actually harness that energy, right? So that's one thing that he pointed out. So we have a humble thing to present today. If E is equal to MC square, does anyone want to guess what E square is? Guess not. Okay, so let me proceed. Am I pressing the right thing? Do I go right arrow, left arrow? Right one. Okay. All right. So I've kept the presentation very short. I have 10 minutes. I value your time. So I'm going to run through some stuff. So the objective is very simple. You know, we know that it's a simple equation that has actually seeded, you know, the thought of how nuclear energy can be, you know, released, harnessed. And that's why we have big things happening around us. So what we're going to do is really look at what does E square unlock, right? For all of us sitting here, we are marketeers. So that's the first clue for us. What is the flow of the presentation today? Like I promised, there are three answer hints to the E squared. What is E square going to unlock? And that's why you're going to use the arm raising exercise. There are three options. In research, if you have open-ended questions, you know, we can take the whole day, right? So we've just kept three very simple things that you have to choose from. So, you know, we'll sort of ask how many agree with A, B, and C, and we'll have our answer, hopefully. And of course, you know, if I'm providing hints, then the answer has to follow. So very quickly, you know, we'll share the answer with you on what E square really stands for. Then we have, you know, the enabler, which is the AV about the service or the product that we've, you know, built. And of course, we took the liberty of sort of using our technology, since it collects how consumers feel, what goes on in their head in real time. Some of the prior sessions we have actually collected, you know, brain waves, and we've got it ready in the dashboard. I have a big caveat slide, and you know, the editorial team had told me very clearly, please be sensitive to all the speakers. So I'm absolutely very sensitive to that. I've enjoyed every session. This is not going to be a representative read of anything. It's just a demonstration of capability, right? I'm sure you know best what you've loved and what you've enjoyed. So I don't need to tell you that. All I want to show you is that I can collect some beautiful you know, information from consumers without asking them, right? So that's all I'm going to demonstrate today. And last but not the least, what can this product, which is, you know, inspired by the word sensei, which stands in Japanese for master or guide, do for you when it's by your side as a marketing professional, right? So we've got one really small, simple caselet, you know, out of the media industry, because in the television world, you know, the opportunity is that it's almost like single source, right? So we can promote a show and we can find out if the promotion has actually led to, you know, audiences watching. So we've used one small little caselet and show you how it can really help you to, you know, ensure that your communication is sharp and compelling for consumers to react. Okay, here's the first hint, and I hope everybody's warmed up. Please don't get any catches in your shoulder. I don't want any curses as I leave Bangalore, right? So please, quickly, what have we gathered here today to be awakened by is the question, right? And there are very simple alternatives. Are we here to be awakened by E for M? Are we here to be awakened by the coffee? Or are we here to be awakened by the marketeers? So let's go with the first option, A. Okay, nobody's raising their hands. Let me go to option number C in the interest of time. Okay, does anyone believe B requires raising of hands? Some of us need it more often than not, right? Especially the kind of hours we keep. But yes, in this gathering today, we are here to listen to marketeers and therefore be awakened to certain things that we might always have realized, right? Okay, second hint. Now please put on your brand manager, you know, marketing head hat and answer this very simple question. Again, three options. Which of these is the most important to you? Right, so I'm going to flash, again, three objective questions. You have to choose between A, B, and C. And since I went A and C, can I pick B for people to raise their hand first on, right, without showing you the options? Okay, so B is they, which is the prospects, recommend or do not recommend my brand. You can take your time to read all the options, and then you can raise your hand for B if you agree with it. Does anyone agree with B? No, nobody sees that as the most important thing. A, they buy or do not buy my brand. As a brand manager, is that the most important thing for you? Okay, what you're supposed to do is raise your hand if you agree. Okay, and option number C, which is what they feel about my brand. Okay, so I think we've got a fairly unanimous vote on that. The third one, and this is a little tricky, you know, all of us deal with the world of many options, many things to do in our limited hours of on the planet. So this is really a prioritization question, slightly more loading. If you could affect only one of these, right, ideally we want to affect everything, but any one of these, then which one would it be for you, right? What they buy or do not buy, what they recommend or do not recommend, or what they feel. Shall we go for C, what they feel? Okay, so I am assuming others are not tired raising the hands. It's a good exercise, believe you, me. Option B, what they recommend or do not recommend? Three gentlemen, okay. What they buy or do not buy? One person in the audience. All right, so we've again, you know, sort of leaned a little towards the feel part. So all through we've, you know, sort of looked at, except for the first question, the next two are questions which, you know, we focused on. So the answer to what E square really is of course it's, you know, arithmetically E into E, right? And that's why it's E to the power of 2. Now, you're not going to be satisfied with that answer. I hope not. So this is really what the E squared is. It's about emotional engagement. And I think, you know, the first speaker who spoke about the transformation and the consistency of the brand Titan, he called out the word engagement multiple times, right? And I think all of us know that if we engage consumers and we are able to get them to vest their emotions, then, you know, we have the opportunity to build many other layers and more depth with our potential customers. So that's essentially what the answer is to what E-Square really unlocks. Now, let me quickly ask my colleague Pulak there to play the AV so that I can tell you what our product really does. And then I'll show you one very quick, you know, outcome that we've got for you.
The world of market research and consumer insights is tricky. Don't trust mere words. For words may hide, but emotions don't. Go, conquer the senses of your consumers. Step into the future of market research and consumer insights, where no questions will be framed, no answers will be sought, where emotions will be tracked, and expressions will be caught. Give in to the revolution. Bow down to the master of tracking genuine emotions through artificial intelligence. Sensei. Sensei adopts a three-pronged process to create insights and fuel brand growth in all sectors. Using metrics like heat maps, eye tracking captures precisely where the subject's eyes move and what they fixate on, allowing accurate assessment of exact product viewing and scanning behavior. Using a webcam, the technology of expressions analytics helps detect micro-expressions made during the engagement. They convey non-verbal communication cues that demonstrate how a person actually feels during the engagement. The brainwave mapping tracks and records brainwave patterns to gauge emotions driven by attention, activation, engagement, and enjoyment. Be it short content like commercials, promos, or video clips, or long formats like web and TV series, your Sensei will provide you with real-time actionable insights and product and packaging research, EQ for automobiles, and much, much more. Insights will no longer be biased. Research will no longer be skin deep. Sensei is here to delve deeper into the hearts, into the minds, into the psyche of your consumers, to dredge up precise, real-time, actionable insights. In this tricky world of market research, Sensei is the future, and the future is here.
I hope you all enjoyed the video. My time's up, so I'm just going to quickly finish off some of the important caveats on the data we're going to show you. I've called them out, but I put them in writing. The assessment scores are not representative. So when we show you the result and we flip to that dashboard, I'm getting off in a minute. Just a sec. The report generated is singularly focused on demonstrating capability, so please see that as that. And the key things to take out are that it's real-time, non-intrusive is the capability. And the other critical thing is that, you know, there's a very detailed assessment capability, which of course we will not demonstrate. You got it here? Okay. So it's here. This is the dashboard. So these are the sessions that happened. So this is Mr. Khan's conversation here. And, you know, what we've graphed at the bottom. So the four persons here who were sitting in the audience were wearing this device on their forehead, was synced to our smartphone, and we pushed the data to the cloud and it was processed in real time. So this is the data for the first speaker. This is the one for Abhishek. This is Anurag Batra, sir's, Dr. Anurag Batra's address in the morning. That's pretty much it. I've got one really quick case to show you. You know, obviously people look for validation in, you know, whether the emotional engagement metric is strong enough or not. So we've used Bark data here, and you can see these were the promotions done for these Hindi GEC shows. That was the promo reach. The conversions, which is the people who watch the promo and tune to the show. And if you look at the values on the right hand side, you know, you'll clearly see there's a very strong fit with the conversion in descending order. There's only one exception in that. This was again done on the neurological mapping was done with 6 women sitting in our office. So it's not a representative sample, but we've got a beautiful alignment irrespective. There's only one show which stands out very differently, which is Kesari Nandan, right? And if anybody's seen the promo of that show, we'll know why that is so. So we just wanted to show you one, you know, sort of quick glimpse. And of course, if it's by your side, you know, we purposefully created this in collaboration with our tech partner, Entropic Tech, which is based in Bangalore. We work very closely to, you know, sort of bring these technologies to your business and help you fire it up. So checking measurement, you know, measuring impact of your creatives is just one part of it. You know, there are many beautiful use cases. It's a powerful ally, you know, for any consumer marketer. So it's a very powerful tool. We have an enterprise solution available, so you can, you know, once we handhold you in the initial phase, you know, you're off to run on your own. And of course, it's got cutting edge technology with research expertise. You know, it's obviously a much needed void that we are addressing. There are many other developmental things going on the back, like object identification and, you know, enabling us to be able to do sort of factorial analysis on the fly. So a lot of development work going on already. So obviously, one interesting quote, you know, which I'll leave you with, and I'm pretty much done. Emotions can either get in our way or, you know, get us on our way. So I think that's the only choice we have. As marketers, we try to influence consumers. And when we try that, we can either leverage, understand how they emote, what they're emoting, not emoting, and fix that, or it is going to get in our way. Right? So this is a little about us. You know, we've got a stall outside. If you'd like to come and take a live demo, we've got some video clips. You can just sit, watch, you know, and we'll tell you what you liked and didn't like. Right? So that's an option for you. Please feel free to drop in. Thank you very much for your patience, and of course, the quick hand-raising exercise.